Yeah, the result, not the performance. I thought the first half we were excellent up until when they scored. And then once they scored, we just lost our weight, give them a bit of a lift, and they finished the half strong and got another goal. So we're coming at 2-1. I said to the boys, we just lost our way for 10 minutes. But the game's not over. We felt confident we'd get back in it. And I thought the second half, again, not being disrespectful, I thought we were the better side. It was the odd counter-attack they broke us on, but I mean, our decision-making when we were at 2-2, we've had at least, I can think of, two good chances to roll balls across the box. We've had an extra touch and try to get shots off, and that kills the game. And we've not defended properly. All three goals from our point of view, headers and whatever, of poor marking. And I've not said nothing bad about defence all week, but I thought today we defended poorly.
When we scored the second, when we equalised early into the second half, you must have thought, like, I thought we did.
I mean, you've watched it. I don't want to stand here, and I've always tried to be honest. I thought we did. I thought we were patient. We got it out wide. We went long. We went through the middle. And we tried everything a few times. Jules, you know, offside, quite just that little bit too eager to get forward. But yeah, overall, yeah, I thought we were knocking on the door. But we've come unstuck, and fair play to Ramsgate. The most important thing is to get the result. So I can say we've done this and done that. We've come here and lost.
Do you think that defeat might be detrimental in the, you know,
No, listen. This year's ridiculous. We're not even halfway through the season. I'm getting fed up with everyone strips analysing every single game. I don't know where we are in the league today. Obviously, we've not gone up. So, but I'm really not too bothered. If people are, then that's fine. But that's the one thing that, even speaking to Lars for a game, it's ridiculous. As soon as you lose a game, it's the end of the world. I thought today, yeah, we've lost. But if we keep playing like that and just tidy up a few more things, we're going to win more games than we lose.